I mean, whoever Glitzy did that for to get them an audition, I guess they would have to call him heroic. I mean, you know, if he's out there riding sticks for auditions and for his own buddies or whatever, instead of making them do it, then he's at least somewhat heroic.